Paul, a much improved performance from last week.
Yeah, I think it was defensively, very good defensively. Even when we'd out of 12 men, I thought they defended really well. Got broken down by a kick that was unfielded, which we probably should have dealt with or got in front of Sam, but Sam's very quick. But we changed Stargrove because he got a knock on his sternum, so that was a point where we just changed things around and were a little bit disjointed. I thought we went forward really well from our middle in the first half, and I think in the second half we were wasteful on edges. We played when it was a slow ruck and we didn't want to. We got Willie out there that we were bypassing him to go on an edge when they were numbered up and it was slow. So it's something we can work on really, because if we'd have pulled the trigger in the right ways, we'd have put some points on the board because they were very short. There was separation from their two and three man on their right edge, which was our left side. But in the second half we didn't go to that. So again, we've got to play with some vision and execute a little bit better, and maybe we can run a set through your middle and kick the ball well. But we just wanted to play a little bit lateral, and I thought we'd let Whitehaven off in the second half when we really dominated the game. But all credit to them, you know, they're very enthusiastic. They're like us a little bit of finding the feet with new players, and I thought they were much improved from the working performance. I think they had to be, you know, coming here against the Championship side, but they battled really hard, and we picked up a few injuries today and so did they, so it wasn't great, and we didn't put a few players back on, you know, in the second half. And again, Tom Walker had to go to work, so we could only play him for 10 or 15 minutes in the second half, but he needs the time off when the season starts to get going. But defensively, we worked on that all week and left attack alone, and probably from their goal line to 20 metres, we just were wasteful.
Couple of players had really good games out there. Tom Loxham, Jake Carter, could be pushing for a starting berth this season.
Yeah, they did really well, Jake. You know, probably physically he needs to improve and he knows that, but he's working really hard. His kicking game's good. He'd come in and put great kicking. You know, and it's something we need to develop as a team. I thought we were flat for start. Pivots, that means playing inside the 10 as a first receiver, and we want him at 12 or 15, and we worked a little bit on that, but we let it go a little bit this week because our defence was so bad last week. But we fixed the deal, but then the offensive side went out the window, so we'll go back to offensive stuff this week.
Ryan Duffy and that kick, are you thinking of changing positions with him?
It was one of the best kicks, wasn't it? But I think it was a little bit of have it and kick it wherever. But again, I thought the kick chase was good. I thought our kick chase was good. We asked them for a good kick chase across the board. But again, we were over-enthusiastic. I think Declan caught me four errors in the first 20 minutes that put us on the back foot a little bit. So again, on kick chairs, you've got to be squeaky clean. You've done all the hard work, pinning them in there 10 metres. And I thought when we did control the kick chase and the ruck, they were limited to 30 and 40 metres. That's what we try to do. So that was great, but penalty on penalty, got them on the front foot and let them off. But again, much improved on the week before, but still a long way to go.